Allah does not burden anyone with more than he or she can actually shoulder. If Allah's sent a challenge in your direction, He knows you can cope. He knows you can manage. He knows you will manage. So don't complain to anyone besides Allah. And thank Allah if your problem makes you a better person. It's a gift from Allah. And if your difficulty makes you bitter and ugly and makes you drift away from Allah, it is perhaps a punishment from Allah.